Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, apa kabar, komusta, salam shinjao, dajahau, annyeonghaseyo, lao, wadidu kuna krap, good and tak pibian and hola. Yep, most players already read upcoming pack note for sea server. Tomorrow we are going to have a new system for gacha. You will get extra reward for first trying, fifth try and 30th time try. This one is 30 voucher. Second one is a line costume with no attribute, and last one is like new handwell, something like that. Okay, based from sis our pack node, you can get extra reward from using big cat coin only. Here you need to use big cat coin, because a lot they are asking me to test in China server, can we get extra reward from spending cat voucher. Okay, let's try it out. And in here, what we can get, and yep, you can only see new handwheel from China Sawa, but you still can get old version here. they don't show in here. Okay, that's mean it's still same with Sis Sawa. Okay, now let's test this out. Can we get extra reward from spending this voucher? Next one, we are going to review new dungeon mode, like Master Laboratory, right? Okay, it's not count. It's clear now, this event or new gacha system or new gacha reward system make me for player who spend real money or who spend big cat coin only. That's me. Sayonara for free to play player. Okay, it's clear now. You need to use big cat coin for this event. Okay, next one. For trade system or a shop system, not going to come in this server, will? Yep. I get they don't plan to add this system in this server. Okay. For new dungeon or master laboratory, you can enter from this NPC. Bontrilla here. How it look like with star icon. Before we enter, let's check our stamina. Okay. China Sawa, they dropped to 450. Based from last update. Yeah, we can only gain a 150 party. Okay, now let's check it out how much it's called in China server. Okay, we can buy some useful item from this shop. First one is enter dungeon in the grand. They only have a 5 dungeon. Yeah, you can enter 3 times per day. Mainly for new player and who want to level up your order or sub character. And from here you can gain a lot of job EXP and base EXP, also some material. Yeah, and yep, also some handwheel, it's quite cool. And yep, you can also gain some sandy. Okay, let's test this out. Before that, let's check my 46. I'm going to end the last one, this one. This sound, they have some copy line, we're going to stop this out. Here, after that, it's going to queue. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Okay, still in queue. Can we queue other one? Okay, answer is no. Oh my god, it's going to queue. Okay, cancel. About this one. Okay, this one is fast mode. It looks like no one is coming. I suggest to do when most players are on around at night or early, because they have limited time. Some players, they are going to try when they are wake up and then after spend all of them, and they are going to stand at music, something like that, for they are going to farm extra material from your order. And yep, next one is Bright going to drop for sure. Okay, let's start with item Bright going to drop. Okay, here is this one for sure. This one, iron steel. I already forgot about it. Okay, in here they don't have okay, this one. Oh, drop a little bit. And yep, steel and iron plank going to drop steel it, and also this one, flame heart or fire heart, like going to drop for sure. Up to you can farm a lot from your order 3 times per day because it's quite deep. Good. If I'm not sure about they are going to use technique line delete and use character and transfer to your. I'm not sure about are they going to use the technique, because if you enter 3 times delete and enter 3 times again like that and yep, after that you transfer your Sunny to your main character, because it give a lot of AP. That means you can live up to 40 for sure from 3 try. Okay, good luck, have fun guys, see you guys in the next video. Look like no one joined this event. Bye.